Hello, everybody. I'm Dr. Mahamdi, professor of medical microbiology and immunology at the Faculty of Medicine at Shams University. My project entitled Introduction of TBL as a New Teaching Method for the Students of Medical Microbiology and Immunology Pre-Clerkship Phase Undergraduates at Faculty of Medicine, MTI University. The TBL is a form of a small group teaching method that enhances integration in the modular-based learning. It focuses on application of knowledge rather than the information itself, and it has secondary objectives which are transmitting the students to be active learners who can participate and communicate effectively within a team that will be reflected positively on the quality of the graduate, the quality of the staff members, and the improvement of healthcare services on the long run. The aim was to apply this teaching method for the students of the pre-clerkship phase at the medical microbiology and immunology classes, with highlighting on the higher thinking skills, networking, teamworking, and communication skills. TBL was implemented during the GIT module. Selection of participants and staff members was made, followed by their training and preparation of the study guide, the case scenario, the IRAD, the GRAD, the question to be discussed within the group, and evaluation forms for the students during their team work. Finally, satisfaction survey. Data analysis data was collected and analyzed using 5-point Likert scale Google form. A soft form was uploaded for the staff members, and hard copies were available for the students immediately after the end of the class. Around 70% of the students were satisfied with the process, the content, the idea of being active learners. It was motivating. It was good at preparing them for the exam, and the staff were good at conducting the session. 30% of the students suggested modification of the time of the session in relation to the module. In conclusion, TBL was successfully introduced to the target group and was important in promoting active learning, higher thinking, and teamwork. Thank you.